Hello and good evening. This is Ruth Boswello from Curbal.com, and today I want to talk about different types of table joins that you can do in Power BI. I'm going to use Excel for the demo, but of course the same types are in Power BI too. If we go to our Excel file, the reason I did it in Excel is because I have made this kind of template of what every type of join does and how it behaves. And it would have been a little bit trickier to do it in Power BI. But again, it is the same concept. So what we are going to do is, when you try to merge two tables, here's an example, you get a few types of joins. You can do left outer, you can do right outer, full outer, etc. And the explanation here helps, but sometimes you have to think, or at least I have to think twice, okay, what was this doing? So what I did is create a little chart that explains what every type of join does, and we're going to go through them today. If we start with the left outer, what we have here is table A, and then we have a table B. Those are cells that has data, okay? And the green is the one that is actually matches. So green in table A matches green in table B. I have a real example here. So this is table A and this is table B, and the green ones are the ones that matches, okay? So if we do a left outer, what we are actually doing is we're taking all the columns from A and taking the matching ones from B. And here you have it. So in our example here, if we do a left outer, what we will get is all the columns from A and then the matching ones from B. Okay? You will get this file, so you don't have to worry about reproducing it. You can download it from the comment box. So if we go to the next one, the right outer, what it does is it gets all the rows from B and the matching rows from A. So all the rows from B and the matching ones from A. If we check our example, here it takes all the columns from B and the matching ones from A. Then we have a full outer, and what it does is it just takes all the rows, okay? So in this case, it takes all the rows from A and all the rows from B, and of course it matches the ones that matches. And the inner one, it just takes the matching rows. So if we look at our example, only the matching rows will appear. Then we have left ante. And what it does is it takes all the rows from A that does not match B. So it removes the green ones. So if we go here to left ante, you see we don't get any from B, but we get all from A. And of course, right ante will do exactly the opposite. It will take all the columns from B, all the rows, sorry, from B, and remove the matching ones from A. And we can see the example here. Nothing from A, but all the columns from B. So it is that simple and complicated. You can download the file and you can use this graph as a reference. It will help you, I think, if you forget what does what. And of course, every type of join has a different use. For example, in this example, we would say that here is a table of products that are manufactured in a factory, and here's a table of where they are stored. All the different joins will give us different data. So the left outer, for example, will give us which products are in stock. But we will get the entire list of products, okay? So we have all the products that we produce and the products that are in stock. And here it could be the stock value, for example, at 35 or 48. So you can do a merge and get that information. Right outer, what it will do is we will get all the stock products and it will give us information about the product that we manufacture if we need that. Full outer will give a complete list of products. The inner will give a list of only the products that we manufacture and have in stock. And then this will give us a list of all the products that we don't have in stock. And this will give us a list of all the products that we have in stock but we don't manufacture. So you see there's different needs for the different type of joins. So you have to decide from the beginning which one you would like to use. So I hope you enjoyed this video. You have the file for download if you want to use it. If you like, let me know by liking it. If you have any comments or suggestions for videos or questions, just let me know in the comment box or any of the social media channels that are listed on the description box. And subscribe, I publish around a video a week. Have a nice evening. Bye.